For years, we have struggled with plastic waste flowing into our oceans from rivers. 10 rivers in the world are responsible for up to 95% of it. 8 of them are in Asia, including the Mekong and the Ganges. These rivers transport millions of tons of plastic pollution each year into the oceans. The UN Environment Program's CounterMEASURE Project is using the latest technology to fight the plastic problem. Satellite data is fed into a big, clever computer, which analyzes demographic and geographical information to find leakage hotspots. On-site surveys allow us to categorize the pollution, and travel websites are used to find tourist concentrations. There's also an app for people to scout for dump sites in their own community and share findings with the project. Drones scout the landscape, taking high-resolution photos, picking up the location of plastics to be analyzed with machine learning algorithms. The albatross is an underwater machine analyzing the flow of microplastics in the waterways. Data from nearly 1,000 locations are providing a never-before-seen view of plastic pollution in the Mekong and the Ganges. The CounterMEASURE research tracks backwards to find where the plastic originates, allowing us to fix the problem before it begins. It's not just big cities causing the problem. It begins in smaller, unexpected places. In Vientiane, raincoats and fishing nets were a worry. In Ubon Ratchathani, Thailand, heavy storms flush out waste plastics into the Mekong when not well managed. In Chiang Rai, the flower festival saw carelessly discarded pots pollute the riverbanks. And in Vietnam, where the Mekong meets the sea, the polypropylene pollutants filled the waterways. Tourist hotspots like the Taj Mahal in Agra need better waste management, and communities like slums are more vulnerable. Ports and piers for tourism, transport, and cargo are also a concern. Together, with the knowledge mapped out, we can support governments, guide communities, and take action to beat plastic pollution.